So hello friends, so today's tutorial is about to how to be safe or anonymous while hacking. So the question is asked by one of my friend Tira. So the question is, how does a hacker stay anonymous or hidden to make the FBI or other governmental agencies job as hard as possible? So I do not believe simply using a TOR or a proxy settings could prevent a hacker from getting caught wasteless. For instance, using a botnet or a communication with a compromised network via SSH or anything similar. So what are general steps for potential hacker to stay safe and leave as a little trace as possible? Defend and protecting yourself while hacking in Kali Linux operating system. That's for both white hat hacker and black hat hacker. Sometimes if you are a white hat hacker and testing exploit, lots of company consider it's a threat to their company, so they hire a complaint against you. So it's better for protecting your identity first and stay safe. For this tutorial we will be using Kali Linux or can backtrack operating system. So install TOR and proxy. So here's the command, apt-get minus install TOR. So here's the command, I paste into it. So I already installed it, and then the next command is TOR 25% bootstrap, 45 70 85 90 and 100%, and so we can close it. So plus install TOR browser. Now open the TOR browser and change proxy settings. If you want to know how to install TOR browser, you can watch my previous tutorial. So here is my TOR browser. I open it. So connecting to the TOR, establish connection. Now open the TOR browser and change proxy setting to 1.0.1. So open network, advanced network setting. So here's manual proxy configuration. You can use 12.0.0.1 SOX host and port 19150 SOX v5. Hear this. So duck go dot com. So testing network connection. So connected to the DuckDuckGo, and here he opening, and there he is open. So this is the only method you can be safe while hacking. So thanks for watching my video. Thanks for watching my tutorial. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe me as soon as possible. Stay blessed.